I think it's kind of weird, you know, to look back at yourself, you know, to a past point in your life, you know, no matter how young or, you know, how grown you were at that point, and to kind of look past that initial, you know, outward aspect, you know, past thinking, oh, you know, I was a fat baby, or, you know, I made a lot of weird faces when I was a kid, but, you know, to kind of think about, you know, where you were, you know, mentally, and to think, you know, I have no idea where my life is going to go from here. I don't know the man I will be. I mean, those thoughts didn't even go through your head. And at the same time, to know that it was all in your future, and that your present was all meant to be, and that it was going to happen. And, you know, to realize that, you know, every little piece of what happened to you, every person who was in your life for no matter how long a time played an important role in progressing you forward in your story. And yeah, I sit and I think about that, and I think, you know, if somebody who was in your life for such a short a time could be so important, you know, imagine how big it is for those who were in your life or, you know, took care of you for months or years. And I think about that a lot, especially thinking about this trip, you know, when I returned to Colombia for the first time. You know, it's very interesting to me, and to look at the faces of these children who, you know, we share that common, we share those roots, and, you know, especially the infants. You know, I was adopted I was a baby when I left, and there are children there who are, you know, growing up, 9 and 10 years old, and, you know, we've had very different lives up till now, but we share that common beginning, you know. And whether or not, you know, I could ever express it to them, or whether they could, you know, find the words to tell me what that is, you know, just the look that we share, you know, means everything. You know, there's a certain understanding between us, and I think it's very appropriate that now, 18 years later, I'm going home for the very first time, home to Bogota, to Colombia. And it's almost as though, you know, it's not really, I don't like to think of it as a missing piece, because it's always been there, but to kind of be tightening a loose string in my story, and to be kind of discovering that part of me that has always been there, but I've never been able to grasp, and bringing me full circle, but at the same time not viewing it as an ending, but rather almost a new beginning, you know, the start of a new cycle for me. And it's, to me, it's the greatest thing to ever happen.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. I never felt so strong, and I'm back, I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before. Hey. This one's
and if
for
you with me, put your hands
and
high.
Your dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best.
Hey.
I'll be on the song.
I hear the tears of an
ain't no stopping us now. I love that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told you that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, a lot of downs. Made it back, lost my dog.
Miss you,
but here I stand, a better man. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
I'm coming home.